After a road loss to Florida, it seems like Missouri basketball has at least a couple problems right now. First of all, running out of juice at the end of each half lately, especially, has been a problem on the road. I'm John Miller with the Locked On Mizzou podcast. Second of all, I also think Missouri has run too much offense through the back-to-the-basket type game, through the post lately in particular. Kobe Brown, just a little bit too much of that action today, in my opinion, against Colin Castleton of Florida, who obviously was very game and ready for that. So check me out 5 days a week, YouTube, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and wherever you get finer shows.